Thomas's tall friend. The island of Sodor has many wonderful places to visit. Today was a special day. A new animal park was to be opened on Sodor. There were wide open spaces for the animals to live in. All the engines were very excited. Thomas puffed into Brendan Docks. He beamed from buffer to buffer.
Good morning, Percy. Good morning, Thomas. Look at my special needs to feed the animals. I have rosy red apples for the animals. And I am to take the bear and the bat controller to open the park. Do you have a special, Thomas? I am to take the tallest animal on Sodor up to the animal park. Percy and Edward gasped. What is it, Thomas? It's a giraffe. All the engines wished with wonder. They had never seen a giraffe before. He's in fireboxes, Mr. Giraffe. You are very tall. Edward, Gordon, and Percy were puzzled. Will you blow over? Why is he so squatty? Come sit down. Of course you'll sit down. You just wait for the giraffe keeper. The giraffe will do his thing. But Thomas didn't want to wait for the giraffe keeper. He wanted to show the children the tallest animal on Sodor. Don't worry, Cranky. I'm sure Mr. Giraffe will do what I tell him. And Thomas are proudly out of the box. Thomas and the giraffe are coming along. Children rave and whoop, and Thomas climbs. Thomas slowly gets up to a low bridge.